Welcome to game 12 in the series. We are going to be playing. Oh, wait a minute. This is the. Oh, we are playing the Cavaliers again. We played them in game 11. It looks like we're playing them again. Okay, we're up first.
Now batting the center fielder, number 22.
Leadoff hit? Is it a home run? Is it? It is! Leadoff hit is a home run. By number 22, the center fielder. 420 feet.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number 24.
Good way to start the game.
Strike!
Oh, that was a little too high. Pop up fly, and out.
Now batting, the third baseman. Number 41.
Inside pitch. Going. Oh, it's off the wall. Almost second home run.
Now batting the first baseman, number 79.
Number 79 used to be my best player, but lately hasn't been performing as well.
Oh.
That would have been a potential double, but it was already third out.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number 4.
Number 17. Oh, foul ball. That was close. Gonna get to it. Well, the Met first.
Now back, the shortstop, number 20.
Pop fly, can he get it? Get it. Should be able to get him at. Probably should have. If that would have been bad, if he would have dropped it, he could have made it to second. This guy's huge.
Number 7, Frank!
Pop up, is it going? It's going out.
Foul.
Oh. What was going on.
Now batting the left fielder, number
1. Homer, 10 RBIs for the season so far.
Right.
I wasn't going to push. I was going to swing at that. Right. I should have swung at that.
Oh.
Okay, through the opening. Hold them at first.
Now battle the second baseman, number 28.
Right. Ooh.
Double play. Shoot.
Now batting the catcher, number 7. Center fielder, number 22.
Fair ball. Nice. Come on. Slide. Oh, no.
Oh.
I hesitated for a split second, and that cost me. Should not have tried for second. Or I should have, but I should have.
Third baseman,
I didn't
number 41.
Try to make. I didn't make him run early on.
Now batting the first baseman.
Okay, number
79.
He used to be my RBI man here. Oh, nice. I didn't mean for him to run too. I was trying to make just the guy run to third.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number 4.
Oh, that was a perfect opportunity to score more runs.
Ball inside.
Inside.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number three, four.
He's improved a bit. He's not tense anymore, at least.
Strike three,
Nice. Third out, strikeout. Hold him to nothing so we can have a chance. We gotta make up. We need three runs to take the lead.
Strike!
Very inside. Oh, this pitcher likes to pitch inside on us.
Strike three!
Shoot.
Now batting the shortstop, number 16.
Okay, drop.
Now batting the center fielder, number 22.
Upside.
Yes, I was gonna say I was a little too inside, too low. Nice, through the opening. Hold the first.
Now batting the designated hitter, number 24.
Oh no! Oh good! Woo! That would have been an easy double if he would have not fouled up.
Number 41.
Third out.
Now batting the left fielder, number 13.
Strike. No. Strike.
He's still got some heat for being quite a ways into the game. It's foul. It's out into the stands.
Elbow.
That's inside.
Foul. Foul.
Oh, up the middle.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 20.
Need to keep holding him to no runs.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 7.
Shoot. Not good, she went on, one out.
First baseman, number 3.
Strike!
Uh-oh, that's...
Now back, the center fielder, number 21.
Okay, get to it. L3 Stooges here. Okay, here we go. Third out. Good. That was a close one.
Now batting the first baseman, number 79.
Come on, 79. Show what you used to be made of. I'm gonna have to replace you.
Now
you're in the trade next
the
season.
Fielder, number 47.
Oh, wait a minute. This guy's power is nothing. See, right field, we need a replacement for you. Substitution. Right field.
Now batting number 6.
Okay, good. but the other one was no power whatsoever left in him. Oh, perfect outside pitch, and I miss it. Okay, drop. It could drop. It's gonna drop. Oh, it's not gonna drop. That was a quick inning. 1, 2, 3.
The right fielder, number
my pitcher is starting to lose some of his stats here, so we're gonna start thinking about taking him out pretty soon.
Ball inside.
Still got something.
Now batting, the second baseman, number 19.
Number 2.
Now batting, the catcher, number 6. And outside. Break.
Still getting some speed, even though his velocity is down.
Ball inside.
94 miles an hour. Not bad. Oh.
Now back.
I should take him out just for the air.
Hitter, number 4.
That was not caught. We'll see what his stats are when we come back to the next inning after I've done scoring a couple hundred runs. Oh!
That's down.
Nice. Through the opening. Hold the first.
Now batting, the catcher, number 7.
Why was he not? Oh.
Now batting, the shortstop.
I tried to run him back, but for some reason it would not accept my command.
Center fielder.
3 for 3.
22.
He was my opening home run. Could use another one. It dropped by ace. 2 men on.
Now batting.
Home run now. We do it. Had a single in. 1 for 3. Yes! Okay. Their lead is down to 1 now.
The third baseman, number 41.
A home run from this guy would get us the lead. Two men left on base.
Number 13. Fight.
Still not too bad.
Now batting the shortstop. Number 20.
Try the last pitch for this guy.
Break.
Last batter, I mean. Oh! is coming out.
Now batting, the third baseman, number
substitution.
Seven.
Let's see, number 44. See who hasn't had a chance lately. Not good. Number 19, no. 44, 50, 26.
Now let's give pitching, number 26.
Give 26 a shot.
Strike.
Nice. Sinker.
Strike three.
Good pitch.
Now
usually
back.
I bring in number 44, but we've still got a ways to go, so I want to make sure I have him as a backup for the final inning. Okay, come on.
Number 79.
Let's show him what we used to have. And he does it. Shows me what he's got now.
The right fielder.
Future trade.
Six.
Oh, foul ball. Very close. Oh, is it going? It's going. It's gone. Yes. I go into the second level? No, into the trees. Third home run, 11th
now
RBI for the season.
The left fielder. Now pitching number 28.
Bringing in a new pitcher.
Right.
Oh! That had some motion on it. Tie game now.
The second baseman, number 28.
Come on, stay fair. Nope, bubble. Oh. Third out. But we managed to tie the game. Bottom of the eighth. We gotta hold them to nothing again.
Center fielder, number 21.
Come on, number 26. You can do it. Oh no! That might take him to third. Hold him at second.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 24. Right.
Close.
Second baseman, number 19.
Man on third, we do not need them to score on us. Nice.
Now back.
He tried to
the
steal home.
Catcher, number six.
I don't believe he tried to steal home.
Ball inside.
Uh-oh. Get to it. Phew. Managed to hold him to none. Top of the ninth, 4-4. 13 hits to 11 hits. 0 errors to 1 error.
Now batting, the catcher. Number
catcher
seven.
Is 0-3. Come on, catcher, get it. Get on the board. Oh. You might be a trade also next season.
Shortstop, number 16.
play.
Oh, come on, run it. Oh.
Now batting, the center fielder.
You're lucky that wasn't a hitter. A harder hitter, because that could have knocked him out like it did in one of the last other games. Made it through. Base hit.
Now batting,
leading run is on base.
Hitter, number 24.
2-for-4. Come on, home run.
Foul ball.
I'm gonna take the lead in this inning. Oh no. Oh. Tie game, bottom of the ninth. We need to hold them so we can take it into extra innings.
How about the designated hitter, number 4.
No outside.
Strike.
Come on, got it.
Now batting, the left fielder, number 13, strike.
What's he doing? He's still holding in there. He's locked in. Yeah, in the stands.
Strike three.
Two out.
Now batter.
Two out. Bottom of the ninth.
Tied
4-4. Got a good sinker.
Zero.
1-2-3. Extra innings. Top of the 10th. 4-4.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 41.
Take the lead this inning.
Three.
Oh, come on, 79.
Right. Right.
Oh, let's see. First baseman. Substitute him.
Now batting, number 12.
Now, swap positions. What does that mean? No. Okay. Yeah. I might bring him in as my starter. That's a home run! It is! 10th inning! Home run! Take the lead. We need to hold it now. 114 foot, 313 foot, 314.
Now batting, okay. The right fielder, number 6.
Come on, left fielder, let's add to the score here. Man at first. Let's pad this this lead
now
with a few more runs.
The left fielder, number 5.
Okay. Two on, one out.
Now batting, the second baseman, number 28.
Oh, no, no. That was quite the
now
diving catch.
The catch now pitching, number 58.
Yeah, I am substituting for this guy too. He is 0 for not. Let's substitute for B. Kirby.
Now batting number 9.
The catcher was not doing well. Oh, we're not doing much better. No, no, no. Stay. Bases loaded. 10th inning home run grand slam would be really nice.
Number 16.
Had 2 home runs this season. Oh, come on. It's 2 outs. Bases loaded. Come on, let's get a home run. Grand slam. Oh. Safe. Oh. That run did not count. Bottom of the 10th, 5-4. 18 hits to 11 hits.
Now back, the third baseman, number 7.
Let's bring number 44 in.
Pitching number 44.
He usually does a good job for me. First, come on. First out. Nice.
Now batting.
1-2-3. Oh, this one had a 1-for-4, but 1 home run with 2 RBIs. I don't don't want to proceed. But for next game, tune in for the 13th game of the season. You have a great rest of your day.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought, or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.